Say, what's going on, world? It is Monday, and it's vlog time, huh? How's everybody doing out there? Me and AC just hanging out at lunch, huh? Yeah. Smiling baby in the building, huh? Yeah.
You know the name.
Be blazing.
What's going on, world? Ace the B-Blazer. We are back in the building. It is Monday. I'm pulling up to the gym right about now. Anyways, like I said before, yes, the Utah Utes defeated SC last Friday.
Woohoo!
I'm still so happy about that. I mean, man, we beat SC. Yeah. Anyways, this is the last week of September. I can't believe that it's almost over and we are under 3 months before it's Christmas.
Say what?
Yep, Christmas is just around the corner, so we got to get ready for that. But yep, chest workout today. Let's make it happen. Gym session done, time to head home. All right, we're back home and it's debate time. These two. All right, we are at the Cribbo right about now, watching some football. What up, T? And we watched a little bit of that debate of Trump and Clinton. That was a spectacle. Anyways, we will catch you guys tomorrow. Yeah. What's going on, world? It is Tuesday, and yeah, if you saw yesterday, I didn't do a lot. The vlog was pretty short for a Monday. Just went to the gym, came home, and relaxed for a little bit. Had to do a DVD for my brother-in-law, which took all night. So that was kind of boring, so I didn't really want to vlog about that. But let's just say Mac versus PC sucks when they have to talk to each other. So that's just, you know, the gist of it. So today's Tuesday, it's a beautiful day today, and it's lunchtime. Let's see what's to eat.
Start.
Hey guys.
Okay, today's lunch is tuna casserole.
So I picked up this new whey protein blend. Let's see how this one tastes like. 2.5 fat. 5 gram carb, 25 protein. Yep. Yeah. And look who's awake from a nap. Hi, there's my smile.
All right, we are at the gym right about now. As you know, I pretty much go to the gym only on Monday and Tuesdays recently, just for the fact that I have bowling on Wednesday and football Thursday and Friday. Yeah, sometimes it sucks that I want to go to the gym 5 days straight, but at the same time, it's good to have that break as well. Going only 2 days a week, it makes me focus more on my workouts on Monday and Tuesday. I really got to get it in. And just switching up my whole routine. So on Mondays, I do my leg work, chest and back. And then today, I'm going to do shoulders and arms. Get a pretty much a good full workout instead of doing like one body part per day like I usually do. I'm kind of grouping them all together on Monday and Tuesdays. Sometimes I go to the gym on Saturday, and sometimes I'll try to go on Sunday. For now, Monday and Tuesdays will work, so let's get that shoulder workout. In case you didn't know, this is the gym. It's actually connected to like a junior high. Yeah. Here we go. All right, we're inside the gym. Looks like it's just me. And you know what? It's been a while since I did a
normal workout video. I've been doing a lot of slow-mo edits. I think I can do some good video. Enjoy this shoulder arm workout. Yeah. Session done. Let's go.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed that workout video that I just put together real quick. Nobody was at the gym today, so I was able to get some quick easy shots of the workout. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, don't forget to hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. You know, I always got to say that the road to 1,000 subs is still in effect, ladies and gentlemen, so I'm trying to hit that 1,000. Whether it be the end of this year or next year, let's just try to hit that 1,000. I might have something in store for that one. So, subscribe.
What's this again? Tilapia, green beans, rice.
Look at that score!
All right, we're done with dinner, and now we're at Maverick. We're about to go get something from here. So, we will see you guys tomorrow. It's Wednesday, hump day.
What's going on, world? It is Wednesday, and real quick, I want you to see this thing right here. Bang. Man, the DJI Mavic Pro. Now that's the drone that I really want to grab ASAP. I've always wanted the drone, and the ones that have been coming out, like the Phantoms and stuff, they're just too big. And this one right here though, so compact, light, got a dope camera on it. The controls is literally like this small. That is the drone to get, ladies and gentlemen. I think the retail on that is $999. So kind of expensive, but man, and that thing right here is off the chain.
It's lunchtime, time for a crisp bean burrito from Taco Time. Haven't had that forever. And then there's Aisley. Say hi, Aisley.
Should we do a quick video?
Yeah, let's do one. I haven't even picked out my socks. How could I tell you about my future? Tell you about my future. How could I tell you about? Please don't ask me what my next move is, 'cause I just don't know. To the sky like this, 'cause I just don't know. Oh, I just don't know. I just don't know. Oh, so yep, we're just chilling, aren't we? You all right? Oh, oh. What are you doing? Give me a kiss. All right, about to head back to work. Hanging out with this little girl for a little bit. Oh my goodness. What do we have going on later today?
We have bowling going on. Yeah. So we'll see you at the bowling alleys in a little bit.
Ain't that right? All right, it's bowling time. We're here. All right, we are here at the bowling alley. Let's do it.
All right, it's bowling time again.
He just now texted me back for that.
Yeah, I did, sorry. It's bowling time. Let's go.
All right, we got Philly cheesesteak while we're bowling.
Are they that busy
Wifey's
or are they that
got
slow?
This nice. What is this? Chicken salad?
Chicken salad.
Chicken salad. Yeah, and
So game one, I scored a 130. Wifey scored a 129, but I beat her by one pin. So we're on to game number two. All right, update on game number two. Your boy got 132. Jay did good too with 128. And yeah, we're on to game three.
Oh, look at her. We're balls of fury. This is deflated, so we're deflated balls of fury.
Okay, game three update. I got 113. And this girl, 150. Her highest game ever.
Good job, babe. Good job. High five.
All right. So, yep, that concludes the bowling for Wednesday. We'll catch you guys outside. All right, bowling session is done. It's kind of sprinkling right now, but Jay bowled a 150 today. Her highest game in her life, right? So congratulations.
You know why I did?
Why did you have a high game?
Because I'm a gold digger, yeah.
Anyways, I'm gonna end this vlog right about now. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, don't forget to thumbs up it. Hit that subscribe button. And we'll touch base later, all right? Stay blessed, stay fresh. Remember, be happy, be humble, and try to bowl 300. You know the name.
Be blazing.
You all right? Oh. What are you doing?